Yes, this is Rival Schools Evolution for PlayStation 1. It's another pretty oddball fighting game. I'm not in any way good in this game, we just go with the one player game. We choose two challengers to fight with. Of course, we'll go with two girls, that goes without saying. Yes, that's a girl. I guess so. We'll just call her a girl. What the hell is wrong with that hair? And that smug face. I'm sure he's into politics.
Round one! Fight!
Ouch! That's not a good start. It's better. Bit strange backgrounds. That's okay. Ouch. Don't ask what I'm doing, I have no idea. I know you do some of the special moves with pressing two or more buttons at the same time. I don't remember. Oh! Okay, okay. I get it. Well, that's quite a few hits. Don't ask me how I did it. Oh, what's that? That's a pretty cool ending move. I don't know what happened. Switch to challenger. You don't really have to, but you can.
Round two, fight!
Oh, team up technique. That's some of the specialties you can do with. Each of the supporting challenges can come into your aid in the game. Okay, okay, get it. Oh, don't throw me with the goddamn balls. That's just true. Okay. Already lost. Goddamn piece of shit. Usually I make a little bit better than that. Yes, I will continue. That's not good enough. Choose. She looks good. And we need the naughty mistress or the naughty secretary. Maybe they will do better together.
Round one! Fight!
No. Oh, what a terrible way to start. I don't know what that does. It just shoots up crap by the looks of it. Ouch. He was using the team-up technique, getting some health back. Do something! And losing is not something you wanna do. What the hell are you doing? Kick, punch, roll, kill. Use the inner demon, whatever works. Too far. Doing lots of flashy moves but not making any contact. Okay, come on, I wanna win at least once. Win! Win, you bastard! That's good enough. Team up technique, finish. Go with the naughty secretary.
Round two, fight!
Oh, that's not good. What the hell is that? The team up techniques are quite funny. Use those long, slender legs in your advantage, woman. No, Oh, not again! God damn. Volleyball players. No! Again. No! One hit and I'm dead again. Oh, dead. Fainted. Let's bring back the first girl. She did a little better. Okay, here we go again. Can't find the combination what enables the Yudo. What enables you to do that? Team attack. Can't remember. But it's a nice and crazy game. Lots of crap going on, and you often find yourself laughing at the things you can do. No, 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 no. Don't throw fiery balls at me. That's better. No, no balls. Yay, I win. Notice the music. That's something else. Fighting schoolgirls this time. Sounds good to me. Probably would be a good idea to do some of the trainings. Okay, here come a smaller team, up techniques, giving more girl power, by the looks of it. Missed! Ouch! I don't know if there's a button to block. If there is, I don't know it. Got beaten by a schoolgirl. Maybe the secretary works better with the schoolgirls.
Round two, fight!
Maybe not. I don't know what happened, but it looks quite painful. Ouch, ouch. Luckily it's not me in the pain at the moment. That's some fancy moves. Too bad I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, just don't lose now, you're so close. Good. Yay. She was doing better, so we'll keep using her.
Final round! Fight!
Nope. Team up technique. Double punch, double kick. Grind. That's some crazy crap. Now I just have to remember how I was doing that. Ha ha ha, missed. Terrible schoolgirl attack. That was not nice. Man, this game is so furious. Oh, not doing this awful. So hot. Would be quite beneficial to know the keys, but that's okay, I'm still having fun. So, that's Rival School Evolution for PlayStation 1. Thanks for watching.